Hello everyone, got a new art process video today from a painting I made the other day for Mother's Day, and I already had a few of these sacred art type of paintings inspired by Orthodox icons and saints. I really enjoy this aesthetic with all the embellishments and the gold, the bold colors, the facial expressions, and I decided to create one dedicated to motherhood. I saw a painting in Dubrovnik a few years ago that is the starting point for this representation. For me, this is the sweetest Madonna and Child painting I ever saw in my life, and you know, there are a lot of these paintings, you know. I mean, a lot. I don't know why I like this so much, maybe because it's very old and definitely not perfect, but there's something in their eyes, and I think it's so cute. Unfortunately, I couldn't find the colored version for this painting, but well, I have this grayscale thing. I made this using acrylic paint and I guess nothing else. Yeah, and I used some gold for the frame, which is also acrylic paint. So I hope you enjoy this and keep on watching.
Job's done.